Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create gift suggestion app using MIT App Inventor. So here we go. So first of all, click on start new project and my project name is gift suggestion or gift app and click on OK. So as you can see here, that's our first screen. Okay, so now first of all, what we need to do here, we need to just drag and drop button one. We need to drag and drop your two text box like one and another one like this. Now click on that screen and make this background color should be black like this. Click on the screen and make this horizontal to be center, vertical to be center like this. Click on that button and just see the like get result or something. Okay, get suggestion or something, anything you can get result, background color orange, make it bold, and I'm gonna design to this 18 like this. I'm going to use your one label between this. Okay, so this will make some space. Click on that text box and make this width is at least 70%, and same for this also, width is 70%. Now what we need to do, as you can see here in the right side, we'll find the hint option. So in the hint, in the second, we'll just say between, okay, price between, okay. And in this, I click on text box and we need to just say here please or something gift for and question mark like this. Okay, so what will happen whenever someone open apps, so they will see the gift for. So we need to put any brother, mom, sister, friend, anyone, and we need to display the price here with currency. Now we need to get the suggestion, so we will use your label, another label, and that is called label 2, and I'm gonna change that text color to the white. And I'm gonna just make this font size to the 16 like this, and I'm gonna just change that text, default text of label, to something dot dot or something, okay, like this. And now what we need to do here, one thing we need here, one layout, and that is something vertical scroll arrangement. Why we need this, the reason between this, because the reason, because we will get the result, okay, in the label, and it can be a very long also, so that's the reason we will use your vertical scroll arrangement. Okay, done. So that's the overall first design part. In the left side, we'll find the experimental and just drag and drop your chatbot and just click on okay. Now let's go to the block. Okay, and now what we need to do here, we need to click on here the button. So whenever someone click on the button, okay, like this, whenever someone click on the button, we need to raise the question. It means we need to use this component, converse question, and the question is we need to use your text first, and we need to use a join like this. We need to use default, so, and we need to just say here please suggest some best gifts for, okay, and for, if I suppose the put the brother in the text box 1.1, so I'll use your text box 1.text. So is the this one is here like this, and I'm going to use here again one like, and just use your string like this, and one more string like this. Okay, now we need to just call it like this. Okay, and here we need to mention the price between, okay, and the price should be text box 2.text. Then now let's click on chatbot again, and you will find here the answer. Once we got the response, so we need to display that response in the label 2. Here is our label 2. You click on label 2, set label 2.text here, and that is the response text. Then so that's the overall app that we have created.
Gift option for, I need a gift for my brother, okay, and price between, I'm not gonna use here dollar, or you can define here the INRR, or you know, whatever the currency you want. You just need to you know, use your currency name or anything like this. I just mentioned here dollar. Okay, so let's just click on the show me. and wait some second. See, as you can see here, see, you'll have the option of $1,000 to $2,000. Here are a few gift option for your brother within price range $1,000 to $12,000.
Okay, so that's the amazing app. You can have that gift suggestion app using MIT App Inventor in just 5 minutes. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.